Foods for late-stage chronic kidney disease patients. You have late-stage chronic kidney disease, your doctor may advise you take in no more than 1,000 milligrams of phosphorus mineral each day. You can do this by choosing foods with low levels of phosphorus, look for PHOS on the label. Eating more fresh fruits and veggies. Choosing corn and rice cereals. Drinking light-colored sodas. Cutting back on meat, poultry, and fish. Limiting dairy foods.